You're gonna be the obnoxious guy with the selfie stick.
Yay! And someone's gonna come up to you and cut it off.
And chop it off. That's why I'm keeping it like super close.
Legend, stop that guy.
Excuse me. This is gonna be me.
What?
You have to keep up with me. You're gonna step only 1 foot in Harry Potter. Smiled?
Yes.
Why are you smiling?
Because...
Well, no, it's not like we're going to Harry Potter or anything. I'm waving around the selfie stick.
Oh god, I'm sorry.
So, the kid's concerned.
I would be too.
First stop, Harry Potter World. So, all right.
Give us a
let's go. Where is it? Can we go somewhere else? That's not as lame.
If I go by myself.
Here we go. Look at this place. I'm in hell. Dang, this is pretty cool though. Bumpy. Yeah, let's do the tramp first.
Here he is, Jimmy Fallon.
Oh, hey there! You made it!
Here we go.
Welcome to the Universal Studio Tour. I'm Jimmy Fallon. I'll be making sure you get through the video.
Ride.
It was lovely.
Jordan did not like
King Kong with the dinosaurs.
Or
fighting.
Yeah.
The earthquake.
And the earthquake. Those were his.
Yeah, mostly all of it.
That his age. Yeah, it's pretty scary and traumatizing right there. So hopefully when he's older, he'll appreciate it. But I guess in his age, he's assuming everything's real. Obviously, he is. So, but he knocked out like the last third of the way there, and then he woke up in the middle of the Fast and Furious ride.
And
he got scared.
Hello.
Hello.
Yes.
I hope not.
Today.
Hi.
You're gonna love this.
Oh,
I don't know if you're gonna like that. I'm gonna be like, oh. All right, so we are here at Funland. And Stephanie just told me that my earring is a heart. I didn't know that. I really didn't. Did you see it?
Yes.
Yeah, there you go. Did he get it? Unexpected. Well, I actually did expect it. I packed extra clothes, but they're in the car. I kind of just was hoping that not to. The little man is exhausted. Time for us to move forward to whatever else we haven't done yet. I mean, there's a lot. I'm in the mood for a hot drink.
Some people spend their whole lives looking for something that they won't find. You know I believe in you, you believe in me, and we'll see it through. I feel.
So it's the last hour. We've successfully ridden on two rides and a whole bunch of stuff for Jordan to do. We're coming back again next week, 2 weeks from now, so that way we can enjoy it too. Not that we didn't. Thank you.